Hello, my name is Loo Jia Yean. My matric number is A13A0402. I'm studying at University Malaysia Kelantan, from Faculty of Hospitality, Tourism and Wellness. I started my internship at Love & Love Wedding Planner, from February 6 till May 26, 2017. The internship period is 4 months. Love & Love Wedding Planner is one of the subsidiary companies and wholly owned by Lofty Pinnacle Management. The owner of the company is Joey. The company was established in 2013 as a private limited company. It is a full consulting and service-based company. It have 5 staffs at the company. Sorry, let me have a break. My boss Joey will explain to you about the mission and vision of the company.
The mission of the company is to ensure every couple to happily enjoy their most important moments in life through our expertise and professionalism in wedding planning. While the vision of the company is to become the leading company in the wedding industry worldwide for sales and related services by developing a long-term relationship with client, this is my Love & Love team.
Scope of exposure. I learned the different perspective of requirements of clients and how to deal with proper problem solving. When there were couples to visit the company, I must take note the important details of the client and follow up time by time. I get the rough idea of existing competitors in the market and huge opportunities to discover in the wedding industry. I also figured out the required task to be done by a wedding coordinator through the research. The particular personnel had a constant follow-up for their clients. Let's proceed to the part of contribution to the company.
Jia Yean was assigned to decoration assemble for wedding events. She able to noticed how a simple creation can have big impact for a event with a good allocation of time. Jia Yean have learned promote and increase company profile to stir up public awareness through social media. She can manage and control the company website and Facebook page well. Jia Yean did the market research through social media contacts. She helped company obtained useful information from experienced personnel in the market. Good job.
The challenge of implementation of tasks. There were an unexpected details happened throughout the event. The wedding schedule was delayed and did not follow the itinerary rundown. Then, we need come to a compromisation. I was fortunate enough to experience a few wedding coordination. There are many things to be considered. I have the exposure to wait the surrounding of different location of event. During monitoring in the event, I found out how decoration are made and need to be done in the certain time. Some things are required a lot of preparation before the event.
Thank you. feel better when I'm dancing. Yeah, yeah. I'm better when I'm dancing. Yeah, yeah. And we can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're dancing.
Take my hand and wipe those tears.